Research actually backs up what those of us working in this field already know, that neurodivergence is biologically rooted, with twin studies showing that between 64% and 91% of autistic traits are inherited. ADHD has also been linked to specific genetic variants. These findings make it clear that neurodivergent traits are innate differences in the brain wiring. It's lifelong. It's not something that we acquire in childhood, and it's not something we grow out of. It impacts all races, all genders, all societies. The more we learn to recognize and understand and support these differences without judgment, the more connected, inclusive, and compassionate our communities can become. Neurodiversity makes us stronger as a human race, as human beings, and even in our relationships. Neurodivergent individuals are some of our greatest innovators, creators, thinkers, mathematicians, scientists, contributors to our technology advancements. I'm not sure where we would be as a human race without neurodiversity. So let's stop trying to fix neurodiversity, because when we understand neurodivergent individuals, we truly unlock our potential as human beings.